Yeah, sometimes she actually comes and says that is mine. But then when she says that, she quickly drops it. So she tries to get it, drops it on the floor.
I thought we had a guard posted outside.
We did. Your eyes peep.
What's that?
It's a giant pod.
Over here!
Come from 12 damage to 23 damage.
What was that?
playing like key dragon sweep, so there's a in here, and I don't like this kind of GEA later.
Nobody here knows what happened. Come on. Kurt is probably working at her lumber mill.
Oh, yeah. The first thing I did was I did it.
Did I? Riverwood's agreeable enough. I thinks his balance. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall. I've been thinking. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven?
Gerder.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for her, go see Hod at the mill.
At least now.
Are you hurt?
You should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim.
Okay, you've seen true faces. Not a comrade yet. Friend. I owe her my life. Is there somewhere we can talk?
Lucan over in the Riverwood trade is that... Of course. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here? A fine day, and by supply, Alvor can help you out. He's our blacksmith. You're right. Follow me.
I've already found 10,000 gold. Really? No, I haven't. What? It's lying to me. I've only got seven.
What is it, Mom? Sven, from come the job again? What are you doing here? Huh. I'll be right down.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
What do you do that thing with find out of it? Well, I sold my shit then, didn't I? I think the highest price went up to was 590.
You could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. Another poem, I bet. What's this? You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood trader is everything. An ornament. So, you could? I've got some coin coming in from my last ship. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to
get my stamina more. I need to upgrade my stamina more. I hardly run anywhere and my stamina doesn't come out. I think I can take on a giant camp. I think there's two at this point. I can stand on a rock and hide.
Now, Raylon, here for work? Can't remember.
We're a small village, but we will... Of course. But what's this all about? What are you two doing here? It would explain what I saw earlier. Flying down the... You're right. I don't know. Things just go... The Jarl needs... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in
where to stop.
damage you put. Ooh.
Whatever.
Not in the mill.
Strong. I can forge it.
Oh, what the hell? Okay, an ice wolf managed. Wow, I just got owned by an ice wolf. I turned around and an ice wolf was staring at me. It one hit me. That is.
You looking for a new blade?
Yeah. They gave me a free gold bounty and then they didn't do anything. I stole all the steel and stole the mine. Oh great, I got to travel again. I was shot the wolf like 3 times, and then he didn't die, and then found out that like nicked my kill from miles away. Yeah, luckily. If I can avoid the ice wolf this time, I don't have a clue where the ice wolf came from.
Feindahl thinks he can
rip them all there easily. She's already mine.
Yes?
I don't know.
Yes?
And it is no damage, basically. Literally, it doesn't look like it's moved. I don't think I'm going to be able to kill him. I'll shoot him with magic. A random wolf appeared.
Did you really
see
a dragon?
Too friendly with strangers.
That wolf's gonna get launched into the sky in a minute. Bye, wolf. God, how high did that wolf go?
Borgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is good.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's dead.
Yep, ale's going
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of both battles in gold he had made.
Go on, die, giant. I literally...
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met his new maiden, what Hildur said. Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so in clashing and slashing steel, as the brave last Matilda charged in full of zeal.
Well, he's still... I'm leaving this giant, there's no point. The
when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Go away, giant. Stop staring at me. I'm gonna run from the giant, I have no chance of killing him. Yeah, my Fiend Owl's just coming now, but the giant will probably just kill him. No, Fiend Owl does die. He does, he died with me, he got killed by a frost dragon. And he's probably... No, he got killed by a frost giant. Frost dragon for me. So I was saying that I think I'm flying in the sky yet from this giant. I found out that I'm a flaw of power. Well, I got completely owned by that giant. I just got owned.
Tell me, as soon as you've given I appreciate your help.
How long?
Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way.
Not long enough, that one.
Still here.
How long are you going to do them for?
No. I'll show you what I know.
Died.
What do you want me to carry?
Second death was by a giant. First death was by an ice wolf. Can't be asked.
What do you want me to carry?
Effort to go there. It's actually so much effort. Go retrieve the dragonstone.
I'll show you what I know.
You go on GTA after this ep.
What do you want me to carry?
You got two pretty long. Well, you got a 17 and a...
I'll show you what I know.
Yeah. That's about three episodes. If you're doing them. 15. Yeah.
What do you want me to carry?
Come on.
You lead, I'll follow.
Whatever you need, take a look.
Go away. I'm glad I got the command animal shot. I can just shout it. Get lost.
You looking for the finest weapons and armor?
30 seconds anyway. No, not 30, 60. Get rid of him for 60 seconds. I love doing it on Mammoth. I have a wood elf. the ice wall. Oh no, I'm gonna be alone.